Jousting, you do not run! Now do rise to greet their royal majesties, King Henry VIII and his glorious queen, Catherine of Aragon!
By a metal dragon. It's gymnastics on a real horse.
Is there?
Yeah, blood.
culture of the knights.
Lady Diana, bring them forth.
Those of you at this end of the field will be cheering for a valiant knight from the Emerald Isle. He boldly stands alongside Sir William to fight for what is good and what is right. In the colors of scarlet and ivory, he is Sir Keegan O'Connor.
Good guy.
My people, for Samar himself will knight thee on the field of battle. As such, he taught me everything he knows. But he did not teach me everything that I know.
Sometimes a good guy teaches the bad guy.
By the end of this day, Sir William and I will cut down this Saxon guard.
Sir Keegan O'Connor. Ne'er did I think I would say this, but it seems on this day the Irish knight knows the most of chivalry and skill. Ride well, sir.
Those of you at this end of the field will be cheering for a knight I once called my dearest friend. Even after the murder of my father, she gave me hope to believe in a greater good. But betrayal is the willful slaughter of hope. In the colors of green and gold, Lady Ebrain.
I don't see her. Where
are you certain that you wish to follow her words down such a dark path? My people, I swore a blood oath to the Lord that it is time to repay my debt. I promise you this. My sword will taste their blood before this day is done.
We shall see thee wiped from
this
field
like the stain that thou art. Those of you at this end of the field will also have the honor of cheering for the rightful successor to my father's title, a knight who was brutally wounded by Sir Morin during our previous joust, but bravely rides on. My own dear uncle, in the colors of green and silver, Sir William de Bracy. A mercenary who is loyal only to himself and power.
remember this day forever. Of these so-called knights will stain the very pages of history, and when I'm finished, kingdom will lay in ashes. Morric, Earl of Evil, Count of Curse, I cannot wait to watch thee die. Well, when I'm finished, I'll come back for your blood, King.
Before we begin this trial by combat, we shall test the field to ensure it is suitable for your brave steeds. Knights, take up lance. Squire, present aerial targets.
Oh, they got a lance a loop.
Oh,
and none shall be given. Agree.
I say, talk as follows, let's get on with the damn thing.
To your ends, and arm yourselves well, for we shall have a joust! Who cheers for what is good and what is right? Who cheers for Sir William de Bracy?
Night. He's gonna try to sword somebody. Yeah. Versus bad guy now.
You have failed me for the last time.
Did we just
last away?
her throat out. Dilly dilly!